strong arm invasion that's going to end up destroying millions, it cannot be justified. Share these messages so that someday he might actually hear some of the curses that the Lord is throwing his way, and pray for the people of Ukraine. They are scared right now, understandably so. Could you imagine being surrounded by that kind of military force? Man,